What are you going to do with this, Rob?
Keep it off the shoulders.
All right. I was just saying it for the video so you knew.
Has Paul Pierce been dominant offensively? He's doing everything you can do against LeBron right now.
Great job there by him of getting up on the basketball, putting pressure on LeBron, and making the team take a very awkward-looking shot.
So let's get Rondo back in the game for this last shot opportunity to try to get the ball off the floor quickly with 4.6 to go. Jeff Green will inbound it from under his own basket. Chalmers has his right hand on the left hip of Rondo trying to hold him break free to come get the basketball. And he has three defenders in the front court to try and slow down Rondo. Ball in the hands of Rondo. We will get away from Chalmers, hit half court for 2 seconds to go. Rondo takes it. No good. That's how the first quarter goes on back. And so it's four out of the gate. They shoot 67%. They take the 11-point lead. Yes. That was the good news. But Miami closes the gap again. Some great plays by Joel Anthony. And the lead is down to 6 at the end of 1. Game 3 of the Eastern Conference semifinals. Boston 27, Miami 20. On the Herb Chambers WEEI Celtics Radio Network.
The leading lawn and garden power brands are on the Home Depot's turf. With our incredible lineup of riding mowers, you can rule the land with a John Deere, Cub Cadet, Toro, or American Tractor. Get the features you want, a guaranteed low price to back you up, and special deferred financing to knock you
out. They must have a job bringing that back leg forward.
Where the real power is.
You weren't doing it at all, man. I actually let it go for a couple of weeks to see if you would just develop it naturally, to tell you the truth. If you were so focused on throwing that you like that, you would stop. You would like plant it.
Yeah, make sure you come behind the screen.
Good job. Good hold. You can't muscle it. Leave it alone. Good job. That's a good miss. Move the ball front foot. Move the ball off your front foot.
What's that?
Move the ball off your front foot.
2 minutes and 36 seconds.
Come on, let's go. Finish strong.
Bucket on the little step under on the basket. I was going to steal this from somebody who just tweeted it to me. TJ Kalea just tweeted this. It looks like Kirk Gibson.
Good job.
Around the bases in the 88.